Okay, for today's lesson, we're going to go back to 1977. And the band's name is Heart. And the name of the song is Barracuda. And any drummer knows this song. Well, I should say old drummer. Any older drummer knows this song because it was challenging. And the drummer, Michael DeRozier, when you start playing this, you're going to, if you've done a lot of Zeppelin, you're going to go, there's a lot of similarities. In fact, if you ever looked at his drum kit, it looks a lot like John Bonham's. But anyway, he had a big Bonham influence on this song, and it's just a lot of fun to play. So let's do it. Okay, so I'm going to go over three parts of the song. First part is the intro, and the second part will be the verse, and then I'm going to show you what he does at the end of the song. Okay, so the first part is four measures in length. Let me go through it real slow. And while I was doing this, I really felt the John Bonham influence on the rhythm, okay? So anyway, let me do it slow. Part of the verse is kind of interesting because there's five measures, and during which you're going to play two different time signatures. You start off on 4/4 for the first two measures, then you go into a 2/4 measure, which is two beats, then back to 4/4, and you end on a 3/4, three beats. So let me do it real slow. 1/2. Okay, and the final part is the what he does at the end, and it's two measures, and he does it five times at the end, where you do a 4/4 time signature into a 3/4 time signature, and when you get into the 3/4, you're going to have some hi-hat lifts. So let me go through it real slow.